Naturally, the best. She couldn't care less. Mysterious and precise. She's a killer queen. Gunpowder, gelatine. Dynamite with a laser beam. Guaranteed to blow your mind.
Kate Fox, 98.5 San Jose, 102.1 for San Francisco. We got you covered no matter where you are in the Bay Area with the dual signal of Classic Rock Kate Fox. That's Queen featuring, of course, Brian May, who I said this story yesterday is pretty cool. He's going to be taking part of the Sonic Universe concert in Spain in June, part of the Starmus Science and Music Festival. A lot of heady people, including Brian May, who's a pretty heady guy himself. You know, he's got a PhD in astrophysics. Hey, you got a great deal for you right now. It's today's half-price deal, and it's for the San Francisco's Locals Only card. This is really a great deal when you think about it. It's a $99 one-year membership priced at just $29.95. That'll get you deals throughout the year at local San Francisco restaurants and retailers. So you get a full year of savings for just $29.95. That is your deal today. Get everything half off and more by clicking onto the half-price deals right now at kfox.com.
The top two Mazda dealers have an April inventory that's going to make you happy. Hi, it's Shondell Grant of Capital Mazda and Oak Tree Mazda in San Jose. And this April, we've still got an unbelievable inventory with over 350 brand new 2011 Mazdas on the ground and ready to roll. And upon approval of credit, you can get any brand new 2011 Mazda 2, Mazda 3, Mazda 6, even the new Mazda CX-7s or Mazda CX-9s with 0% APR financing for 60 months and $500 customer bonus cash. Now that's a...
No-brainer.
You bet it is. So come test drive a new Mazda at the top two Mazda dealers in Northern California. Capital Mazda on the Capital Expressway and Oak Tree Mazda on Stevens Creek Boulevard in San Jose. Online at DGDG.com. That's DGDG.com. Both proud members of the Del Grande Dealer Group.
Sales data for MNAO March 2011. 0% APR financing for 60 months on approval of credit. $1,667 per month for 1,000 finance based on 0 day. Offer ends May 2nd.
Big news over the weekend. SFO Terminal 2 opened. It's state-of-the-art, high-tech, and also one of the greenest terminals in the entire country. Makes sense. Virgin America would make that their new home. I love flying on Virgin America. Being a gadget guy, I can stay connected. Email, web. Every flight on Virgin America has Wi-Fi. Plus, they have power outlets near every seat, so you don't have to worry about your laptop or your cell phone battery dying, because you can stay plugged in the entire flight. And if you just feel like kicking back, every seat has its very own interactive touchscreen entertainment system, including live TV, watch a ball game, on-demand movies, music, and lots more. That's Virgin America, and they are flying right now daily nonstop from SFO to Dallas-Fort Worth, and they're adding direct flights from SFO to Chicago O'Hare in May. Check out Virgin America's great low fares and all their destinations online. Grab a seat today at virginamerica.com.
According to the National Restaurant Association, California has over 61,000 dining establishments. That's almost twice as many as New York, the runner-up. Bite that, Big Apple. California is foodie central. While our taste in many things is suspect, our taste buds are beyond reproach. They demand fresh food and herbs, like the ones on sale this weekend at Orchard Supply Hardware. So are your plants. Feed the soil that feeds your plants with Espoma Organic Fertilizers, just $6.99. Sounds like your plate might be full this weekend. The Garden Center at Orchard Supply Hardware. It's California's backyard. Robert Plant. The voice of a man restless for a new musical adventure. With a remarkable caravan of diverse musicians. This Friday, Lucky's Concert Series at the Greek Theater. Get tickets now at all Ticketmaster locations, Ticketmaster.com and 8concerts.com. Produced by your friends at Another Planet.
Dear Pat, just wanted to drop you a note about California's Great America season passes. We got a whole season of fun for the same price as just one day. Might upgrade to gold for free parking and free haunt admission. The kids are already going bonkers and think you guys should get passes too. But hurry, I hear that deal ends May 30th.
Great America is now open Wednesday through Sunday for spring break. Get season passes at cagreatamerica.com.
The Home Depot has the only interior paint rated number one 2 years in a row. Behr Premium Plus Ultra Paint and Primer in one. So, those stripes on the living room wall? Covered. Kitchen's burgundy walls need a lighter shade? Covered in about half the time, leaving you with years of beautiful true color. Thanks to the only interior paint that's rated number one, Behr Premium Plus Ultra. More saving, more doing. That's the power of the Home Depot. Paint rated by leading consumer study. See store for details.
What if today is the day for a brand new Toyota? The number one choice among consumers. What if it had the lowest ownership costs and best retained value on the market according to IntelliChoice.com? Like the 2011 Camry with 0% for 60 months plus $500 bonus cash. Or what if you could get a great deal on other gas-friendly models like the 51 miles per gallon Prius and the 35 miles per gallon Corolla? And what if there was a huge selection to choose from? What if all these wonderful things were true? What if you came into your Toyota dealer today? Based on Toyota retail brand sales CY 2010, 2011 EPA estimated 5148 city highway MPG for Prius and 2835 city highway MPG for Corolla with manual transmission. Capital mileage will vary. Offers available only through TFS to qualified buyers. 60 monthly payments of $1,667 for $1,000 car. Bonus cash must be applied to special 0% APR transaction. No down payment required if qualified. Offers exclude Camry Hybrid and end May 2nd.
Get grand opening savings at the all-new Capital Chevrolet. Online at DGDG.com.
Classic jocks.
Big Rick Stewart.
You know, in the long-haired world of long-haired rock and rollers, I would come in last place.
Classic rock. K-Fox. 98.5 San Jose and 102.1 San Francisco.